To make a vodka melon slushy, drill a hole into your watermelon. Snap off a piece of wire hanger, attach it to a drill, blend the inside, pour vodka through the hole, cut a spout, and pour.